Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is the review of my controller, the Berry Blue controller. So one of the things I like about it is just all that white. It's more like a cream color. Let's see if I can get to focus. Like a cream color, you know, I like the way it blends in with that color. Here's how it looks from back. It's brand new, it's got a couple hours ago. One of the things I noticed is the vibration is a lot more, it has a like more power to it. That's a big it just has more power behind it. I really love the color. This is definitely a controller you should buy if you like controllers. Especially if you want to collect them. Looks like a custom controller, but it's just a regular controller. I wish PlayStation would let us customize our controller. Make everything so much better. You can see I got GTA in the background. But overall, great controller. Yeah, I practically got it for free. I traded in 2 games and my old broken controller. And I got this and with warranty for $10. Thanks.